Kilauea Volcanoes National Park is one of the state's most visited attractions normally, but in 2020, as the pandemic shut down parks and affected tourism, it also took a big hit. Nearly 590,000 people visited the park, which was down some 57% from 2019 numbers. Hawaii's other national park on Maui, Haleakala, also saw fewer visitors, down nearly 68% with 319,000 visitors. The last time Haleakala had visitation this low was all the way back in 1972.